Welcome to MBBS Council. Uttar Pradesh State Counselling Authority released state merit list for MBBS seats. In this video, let's analyze the data and predict the expected NEET score quota for Uttar Pradesh state quota for government colleges based on previous year category rank cutoff. Install MBBS Council Android app. It contains everything you need to know to predict colleges for your NEET rank. You can download the Uttar Pradesh state rank list by visiting the counseling website. The first column represents Uttar Pradesh state rank. Second column represents NEET roll number. And the last column denotes your All India rank. You can find your Uttar Pradesh state reservation category rank by searching for your NEET roll number. For example, candidate Sankalp Singh, who got All India rank 856, secured UP state rank 16. And BC category rank 3. You need to count how many candidates who belong to a reservation category are present in this merit list above your rank to find your category rank. If you find it difficult to calculate, you can use the link in the description below to get your UP state category rank by entering your NEET All India rank. You can use your UP state rank and category rank to find which medical college you have chance to get by comparing your closing rank with last year closing rank of each and every Uttar Pradesh Medical College. Here I have listed last year state category closing rank for existing government medical colleges. Category rank do not vary each year. So we took the last year category closing rank for the least preferred Uttar Pradesh Government Medical College. For BC category, it was 758. This year also, the category closing rank will almost remain same for existing government medical colleges. Based on the merit list, we find that the NEET score is expected to increase for existing government medical colleges, but the category rank will remain almost the same. We have given UP state closing rank and category closing rank for all medical colleges in Uttar Pradesh on MBBS Council app. You can install this app from Google Play Store. Link is also given in the description below. You can see the snapshot of cutoff screen of MBBS Council app for GSVM Medical College. If your BC category rank is 230, then you have less chance to get in GSVM Medical College through first round counseling, but you will get it through second round counseling. Here, SR denotes UP state rank and CR denotes UP category rank. You can check closing rank for all Uttar Pradesh medical colleges and find out which medical college you have chance to get for your category rank. For Uttar Pradesh government medical colleges, closing cutoff will come down because new medical colleges are approved by NMC this year. We have given last year closing category rank and how many additional MBBS seats will be added for each category. Based on this, we can calculate the expected closing category rank. For BC category, 182 more seats will be added this year. So, the expected BC closing rank for this year will be 1034. If we check the NEET score for this BC category rank from this year Uttar Pradesh merit list, we get 599 as NEET score. So, if your NEET score is above 599, then you have good chance to get under BC reservation. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. See you in the next video.